the exhibition, a non-profit website, a half an hour film, they all based on the same one woman's journey through the corridors of her terminal illness. The exhibition consists of larger than life drawings, mixed media on actual patients' MRI, and photographic collages. I used my mother's face, who passed away in 2005, as an ambassador for all the patients who experience pain.